Hello all, welcome to alexjwilson.com. In today's webisode, we're talking about a drastic change in the Toronto city skyline. We've had major announcements within the last week about three major projects that are going to be going up. First off, in front of me, Tridel will be building a massive 75-story tower right where I'm located here at York and Lakeshore. Behind me, Menkes has announced they're going to be building two 70-story towers plus a 31-story office complex, continuing on the renaissance that we're seeing in commercial space here in Toronto. And finally, RBC has announced they're moving their worldwide headquarters to a brand new building that is breaking ground and being built just on the other side of Harbour, on the south side of the Menkes development, which will be a new 30-story office complex on Queens Quay, part of the whole WaterPark office development, which in this will be phase three. So major commercial and residential units continuing to invest here in Toronto. Follow me, stay tuned to learn more about these developments if you want to invest. So we're right in the heart of the city. So if you want more information or you want to follow with updates, send me an email at contact@alexjwilson.com or call me at 416-996-5181. And for more videos on what's going on in the area, check out my website at alexjwilson.com. Well, from everyone at alexjwilson.com, making real estate dreams come true. Talk soon. Bye-bye.